Security certificates are really important to your infrastructure, whether you use them to encrypt email or secure web traffic. Keeping track of them and understanding where they work in your infrastructure can be difficult. So I'm going to show you how to do that with SolarWinds Server Configuration Monitor. From the Orion Summary home screen, go to My Dashboards, Server Configuration, and Server Configuration Summary. Then come over to Server Configuration Monitor Settings, and let's create a new profile. We'll call this profile Local Certificates. The element type we're going to be adding is a PowerShell type. We'll call this Query Local Certs. Then we'll add our PowerShell script. What this script is doing is getting all certificates from your local machine and getting them recursively. Then we build an empty list, and then we cycle through each of the certificates. If we validate that it is not a folder, in other words, it actually is a certificate, we'll go ahead and get the certificate list and add information from the particular certificate that is important for you. In this case, it's the friendly name, the issuer, the subject, the thumbprint, the not before, and the not after, which are dates. And then we just output the certificate list. We select the polling frequency, the polling timeout, and we add it. Then we finish adding our configuration profile. And then all we have to do is assign it to nodes. You can assign this to one or all of your nodes all at once. And that is all it takes to monitor local certificates for changes. For more information, visit SolarWinds.com.